Hey folks, we here at Maxon are pleased to announce a massive improvement to the way you work with all Red Giant tools inside of After Effects. For years, we've had the Universe dashboard as seen here in Premiere. It's been a great way to browse both effects and presets. Now, in After Effects, we've upgraded this dashboard, added all kinds of great features, as well as all Red Giant tools. And you can find it, conveniently, in the new plugins page inside of Maxon Studio. Launch Maxon Studio from either the window menu or with the keyboard shortcut Control-Alt-Spacebar on both Mac and Windows. Make sure the puzzle piece icon on the left is selected to see the new plugins page, where you can now browse all of the Red Giant plugins. Isn't that just gorgeous? I love it. My favorite feature here is the tree view. Click this icon in the upper left corner to see the tree view, which shows you the same 11 effect categories that the Red Giant tools are organized into in the effects and presets panel. But here you can click on each of these categories to visually navigate the plugins in these categories. There's all kinds of little navigational helpers here as well. Filter by all plugins or which ones you've recently used. If you only have a Universe subscription, you could see only the Universe tools by changing the license option. Of course, you could also use this nifty dynamic search field to look for effects, and it updates as you type. You can also sort to view only your favorite effects, and you could add effects to your favorites by clicking on their little heart icons. You can also click this button on most effects to see its presets, or click this button to apply the effect to the selected layer. Currently, my comp is empty, so I have no layers to select, but Studio's intelligent enough to know how these effects are applied. So if I have like a blur effect, such as bokeh, it will create an adjustment layer. If I instead apply an effect that generates content, it will apply it to a solid for me. But you know, for best results, probably best to make sure the correct layer is selected before applying the effect. If you click one of these effect thumbnails, you'll access its details tab, which has many of the other features and details we've seen already, as well as a larger preview of the effect and a brief description of what the effect does. This makes this details tab a fantastic way to get acquainted with the over 130 plus tools in Red Giant Complete. Now, I kind of just glossed over what I think is one of the best features of this whole thing, and that's the presets. For Universe tools, we've always been spoiled with the ability to browse and apply presets in the dashboard. But for the other Red Giant tools, the presets are sometimes harder to get to. There's a designer in the case of tools like Real Lens Flares, Magic Bullet Looks, Trapcode Particular, and others. And that has been the only place where the presets are located or able to be visually browsed. Well, all that's changed now. From right here in Maxon Studio's new plugins page, I can browse all the Magic Bullet Looks presets, Real Lens Flares presets, and I can even apply them from right here. It's just so much faster. Let's say I want to create some particles that look like smoke. I can navigate to Particular, which is simple in my case because it's favorited already, and then click the View Presets button. But wow, there's a lot here. I can scroll and scroll and scroll, and I'm still just in the first category of presets. So there's a great secret keyboard shortcut from the designer that's also been implemented here. I can click the disclosure arrows to close up a category or to open them up, but if I hold the shift key and click, it will close all categories at once. Then I can easily see my smoke and fire presets and browse them before I even apply Particular. Now, one last thing. Studio is getting pretty big and pretty powerful. So click the gear icon in the bottom left to get to the settings, which can really help you customize your experience with Maxon Studio. This new option here, Page to View on Open, allows you to select which Maxon Studio page will be open by default when you launch Studio. And you can change it as often as you wish, and it updates every time you close the Studio window, even without relaunching After Effects. So that's the new plugins page in Maxon Studio. All your Red Giant tools in one convenient hub. On behalf of Maxon, I'm Chad Perkins. Thanks so much for watching. Take care.